knees up. Knee block, put them on the hip, cross grab, knuckles on top. Not bad. Other man. I like it, I like it. Beautiful. Good partner, walking on the hands, knee blocking, cross grabbing, stacking them up. Come back up. Give him one big clap. All right, hey, so one more time, one more time. Hey, freeze, 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 freeze. This is what I want you to pay attention to. Come back up. Watch the angle he steals. He's stealing, he's stealing, he's stealing. There he goes. Do it again. Do it again. Beautiful. Steal the angle, steal the angle, steal the angle. He's rotating the whole time to fight to get to that leg. Good job, good job, good job, good job. All right? Fight, stealing that angle the whole time to get to the leg. You know why? Not bad at all. Not bad at all. Remember, I got to take a little bit of an angle. All right, maybe I try to sprawl first and he rebuilds on me. Ah, then I got to take that angle. Got to take that angle, get that leg, straighten it out. Run my feet. Feet are in the mat. Knees blocking. Notice I'm driving across. Cross grab. Your chest is low. I'm looking out the back door. I don't need to look at this guy. I know he's up there. I don't need to look at him. Working into him. Hips are low. Once my hips get high, I get rolled through. Okay? Hips are low. Alright? I like that progression there. We're gonna move on to a single leg position. Don't worry about it. We'll hit a million leg passes this camp. Alright? So we're gonna move to single leg. Alright, we're gonna get to a spin out position. I'm gonna give you like a little inside view of high crotch, double leg, single, low single, and then we'll come back and dive deeper into them after lunch. Single leg spin out. First thing I do, I capture the head, neck here. I want to get his head, neck down. I want to get grip below my knee. Grip below my knee, super important. I can't get to the mat with the grip above my knee. Free hands attacking, sliding, near hand, pushing down on the head. I'm stepping away. Watch what happens when I step away. This extends him out. Attacking here, getting his head to the mat. Once I get that grip clean, I'm gonna step, swing my knee 90 degrees. Free hand's gonna hook his hip, and we're gonna stop right here, okay? So he's gonna be single leg. Both hands are working. I'm not doing this. If I do this and get to the mat, he's gonna take me down. He's just gonna drive me forward, far leg reach, and I'm done, okay? Cleaning the grip, getting it below my knee, stuffing the head, right here. Staying on the head, staying on the head, 90 degrees. My butt pushing into his ribs. Free hand's gonna go to the hip blizzard right here. Nice and tight. We're gonna stop right there. Can you see it? Good? Either one, you just single leg. Stuff the head. Clean the grip. I'm moving away. I wanna extend this guy. Send him away here. Head on the mat. Step, rotate. 90 degrees. Still on his head. Hip width. Right here. Pressure into him a little bit. That's all we're getting to right now. Questions? Let's get it go.